name is Valerie and I'm a cook in New York City. It's always been one of my dreams to work at a restaurant in France. And so I found a program with Accent Française called Français plus stage, or French plus internship. It was absolutely perfect for me. I knew that I wanted to be in the south of France, you know, close to the mountains and also close to the sea instead of, you know, being stuck in Paris with all the tourists. I also really liked that the school offered accommodation with the host family so that I could have a more authentic experience and also have, you know, my lunch and dinner cooked by a French mom. And the best thing about the school too was that the class sizes were super small. So I think maximum 8 students per class, a lot of individualized attention, professors who really tried to remember your name and to try to kind of revolve the class around your interests. The school also offered a lot of optional cultural activities. So you could do tourism in the region, but you could also do a cheese tasting or a salsa class, or, you know, a night out at the bar organized completely by the school. So that was really, really great. And I'm super thankful they created kind of like a custom program for me based on my interests, based on the dates that I was available to travel, and it was a fantastic experience.
Merci Accent Français!